First thing, what you need to do for rooting your OnePlus Nord is you need to back up your device. Now, I would suggest you to back up your devices because something strange happens to your phone. You still have some sort of a backup on your PC. Second thing is you need to install the Oxygen OS version 10.5.2. Now, that operating system links have been provided into the description. And the last is you need to download and install the Android SDK platform tools onto your PC. Same, the links have been provided into the description. Now, once you have installed the SDK on your PC and your Nord is up to the date, like the phone is upgraded to the version 10.5.2 of the Oxygen OS. Now, there are some more steps which need to be followed up. Now, step one will go straight from your phone rather than from your PC. Now, what you have to do is you need to open the settings app. Then you need to scroll down and tap the about phone. Then you need to tab onto the build number. Now, you need to press 7 times just to enable the developer options. Go back to the settings. Scroll down and select the system. Now, under the system, tab advanced. Another tab, developer options, and then tap the toggle next to the OEM unlocking and USB debugging. Now you are all set and ready to unlock the bootloader and root your OnePlus Nord. Now once you have enabled the developer options, you are ready to unlock the bootloader. Step 2. You need to connect your OnePlus Nord to your PC with the USB cable. Now you need to open the command window on your PC. Now that depends on what operating system you are using, whether you are using a Windows or you are using a Mac. Now you need to boot into the fast mode by entering the following into the command terminal window. So if you are using a window, the tips and tricks for that is on the keyboard, press the Windows key, write down CMD, and that's a command prompt. And you need to write down ADB reboot bootloader. Alright, now unlock the bootloader by entering the following into the command terminals, which is fastboot OEM unlock. Now once completed, your Nord should be rebooted, and then you will need to go through the Oxygen OS setup process, which is quite simple. Now from there, your bootloader will be unlocked and you can proceed with rooting your device. Now the last step is you need to have an app on your OnePlus phone, which is a MAGISK manager. Now the link's been provided into the description, and you need to install the latest version of that, and you need to have a stock firmware available as well. Same, the links have been provided into the description. Maybe the stock firmware is going to be having with the name of aka whatever, boot.img. all right now once the MAGISK manager and the boot.img have been downloaded, you can start. So the steps for that, you need to install the MAGISK manager, which has already been done by you. You open the app on your phone and then select and patch a file. Now the file is going to be the .img file which you have downloaded. So you need to choose the stock firmware, which is boot.img, that was downloaded. And once completed, the patch firmware will be available into the downloads folder of your device. Now with your OnePlus Nord, which has already been plugged to the computer, you need to transfer that patched boot.img to the PC. All right now from your computer, again open up the command window and then type the following: ADB reboot bootloader. And again, once in a fast boot mode, type the following into the command window. Now the commands have been onto your screen, so just type as it is shown into the screen. And once that has been done, press enter and reboot your OnePlus Nord. Now once rebooted, go back and open the MAGISK manager application again. Now this app should show now that your phone has been successfully rooted, and if it is not rooted up, you might have messed it up, and repeat the process again, and it will definitely happen up and you will get your OnePlus Nord rooted and you can enjoy then after that. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe and comment please.